My name's Gabriel and I study BSc Architectural Technology. It's the science behind architecture. It's understanding how buildings actually work. Technically design orientated. It's got the best of both worlds, basically. But I found out the course was accredited by CIAT, which gave me the confidence to know that the course would be up to the standards I wanted. One of my favourite modules is building pathology, conservation, preservation, renovation. It's just understanding the history of a building. I've done a 12-month placement at Jarvis Homes, getting a four-on-hand experience working in the industry, which resulted in potentially offering me a job after university. Huddersfield was my number one choice because they had the best architectural facilities around. My experience has shaped me to the man who I am today, and I can't ask for nothing more.